Harvard, MIT create face masks that glow after detecting coronavirus. A team of scientists from Harvard University and Massachusetts Institute of Technology are developing a face mask that glows when it detects the coronavirus in the person wearing it. The project is based on technology they developed in 2014 when MIT researcher Jim Collins' bioengineering laboratory began creating sensors that could detect the Ebola virus. They were able to do this by freeze-drying it onto a piece of paper. Their sensor studies were published in 2016, at a time when they had already used the same technology to respond to the Zika virus as well. Collins said that the technology has worked on SARS, hepatitis C, West Nile, influenza, and measles, and on different surfaces such as cloth, quartz, and plastic. The researchers have since tweaked their technology for their coronavirus detecting face mask, which can produce a fluorescent signal once it detects the coronavirus in the wearer's breath, cough, or sneeze. While the face mask is still in its early stages, the results of the team's first tests have reportedly been promising. According to the International Business Times, the researchers plan to demonstrate it within a few weeks, then put it through trials with possibly infected patients to test it in a type of real-world setting. The sensors in the mask contain a genetic material, both DNA and RNA, that can bind to the novel coronavirus. The genetic material is freeze-dried onto the fabric using a lyophilizer machine, which drains it of moisture and allows it to stay stable in the mask for a long period, at least at room temperature. Before the sensors are activated, they need to receive moisture and detect the virus's genetic sequence. Collins said these face masks would help authorities diagnose coronavirus patients, even in a non-medical setting. People in mass transit areas like railway stations and airports, for instance, would be able to be screened quickly at a security check with just this face mask. This would be especially useful once many coronavirus restrictions are lifted. According to Business Insider, the face masks don't need to receive too much of the virus's genetic sequence to work, and they can start glowing within 1 to 3 hours. Collins' team hopes to make their face masks widely available by the end of summer.